Spamhouse provides spam filtering data to the internet. The attackers disguise themselves as Spamhouse to send requests to OpenDNS servers. The OpenDNS servers replied by sending massive waves of information to Spamhouse's servers. Spamhouse got help from Cloudflare, which used a technique called Anycast to send the flood of data to mirrored servers in other locations to relieve the stress on Spamhouse. But the flood of data was so great that Cloudflare's servers began to overload the Tier 2 internet service providers on which they relied. The Tier 2 servers blocked the traffic from Spamhouse, causing the traffic to bypass them and head directly to Tier 1 internet service providers in Europe, which connect to each other at the London Internet Exchange. The internet exchanges, such as the one in London, connect Tier 1 internet service providers. The Tier 1 internet service providers connect Tier 2 networks. But the attack was so massive that on March 23rd, the London Internet Exchange suffered an outage for 1 hour.